Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We are here in Redondo Beach, California, Jaspy's Hobbyland, doing the last 2016 Topps Gold Label Baseball PYT number 6. So good luck, everybody. I'm just going to scroll here. Everybody remembers the teams that they have. Ooh, good luck, everybody. So buy your spots in the store at Jaspy's Hobbyland. We have a few more breaks that are very close to selling out, folks. So we can be breaking, rocking, and rolling all evening long. Folks. Can see everything, right? Here we go. All right. Good luck. I'm going to do two boxes at a time. Good luck. Wow, this is metal right out of the gate, folks. You want to see the metal right out of the gate? It's a heavy one. Very nice. It's the two base. Corey Kluber, 40 of 50. Cleveland Indians, Corey Kluber, going out to Jim. Congratulations, Jim. Very nice. /32/50, Wade Boggs. Going out to the Red Sox. I guess everything will ship, folks. The base ships in the gold label. Buster Posey. Corey Seager. Boy, 2-0 Dodgers or Cubbies. Yeah, they could end it quickly tonight, folks. Speaking of Cubbies, Chris Bryant. Nolan Ryan. Strasburg. We'll keep that one on the bottom. That's the heavy card. We'll open that one last. So everything ships, folks. Ichiro. Base, 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 base. So who won that Alabama game today? I was watching that game. Sandy Koufax, Dodgers out of 100. Very nice. The lefty, the original Dodgers lefty. If anybody knows what the Alabama score was, just drop it in the chat. I'd much appreciate it. Jason Hayward out of 15, 12 of 15. Jason Hayward, Chicago Cubbies, going to Mary Lou. Congratulations on that, Mary Lou. Nice gold framed auto. Next box. Base, base, base. Two zip. All right. Come on, Dodgers. Make it close. Cal Ripken Jr. Nice number, 1 of 25 for the Baltimore Orioles. Cal Ripken Jr. Shadeya gets that one. /84/100, Jacob DeGrom for the New York Metropolitans. Mets, Mets, Mets. It's Jason B. Base. So all the cards ship in gold label, folks. This is our last case. We should have impeccable on Monday. It's been a total disaster, this last shipment. So the metal card, Hector Olivera, Atlanta. Hector Olivera, very nice. Going out to Atlanta Braves, that's Edward. Congratulations, Edward. Base, 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 base. That's nice to see Clayton's picture on the wrapper here. It's pretty awesome. I think he'll settle down. I'm not sure what happened in that game. Hector Olivera, Daniel. Daryl Strawberry. Johnny Cueto, 60 of 100, going out to the Giants, Johnny Cueto. Base. So this will be the last gold label case, folks. We still have triple threads and five-star baseball in the store, JaspysHobbyland.com. Buy your spots. I like these framed autos. Really do. Sandy Koufax and the framed auto. Miguel Sano, Minnesota Twins. Nice big auto. It's actually pretty cool. Miguel Sano, Minnesota Twins, going out to Bradley. Bradley P. Hector's in every case. I like that Miguel Sano. Base. Base. Sort of got my left eye watching the game, folks. Apologize for that, but it is game six. Clayton Kershaw, 46 of 50, Clayton Kershaw. LA Dodgers, Clayton Kershaw. That's Lee. Base. Put a lot on Kershaw. They expect a lot from him, I guess. But if you're making $30 million a year, you gotta be able to take that pressure. Base. Base. We got a couple of base. Lucas Giolotto, Washington Nationals. It's Jonathan. Congratulations on that, Jonathan. All the cards will ship, folks. You don't have to worry about that. And be sure to go on the Hobby Hangout, Jaspy's Hobbyland on Facebook. You get there, some set builders on there that are trying to complete this set. So help out the Jaspy's friends at the Jaspy's Hobbyland Hangout on Facebook. I know, I think Harry's trying to make this set. A few other folks. Base. You like that, Jonathan? Yeah, that's a nice card. Base. Base. 13 of 50. Matt Harvey for the New York Mets. Jason B. We got a base. base. And the heavyweight pack. Got Ozzie Smith, base. John Olerud. Toronto Blue Jays, John Olerud. Really, actually, a very good player. It's Troy T with John Olerud. So this is our last Topps Gold label. Be sure to jump in. We got Torque Racing, some really high-end cards coming out of there, folks, out of the racing. Some were worth hundreds of dollars each. Put the heavyweights on the bottom. Base. Base. Going from stack to stack. Base. Big Frank, 9 of 100, Big Frank Thomas, Chicago White Sox, base. It's Jim G. Big fans of Big Frank. Not too big fans of the Fox Sports 1 postgame show, though. I like Frank, and that's about it. The other guys are a bunch of bums. Pete Rose and A-Rod, a couple of bums. It's the word we used to use in the old days. Ball players we didn't like, call them bums. /78/100, Eric Hosmer, KC. Base. Base. So all the videos are up on YouTube, folks. Very nice. The Wizard, Ozzie Smith, 25 of 50, going out to the Cardinals. Rick T. Base. And base. The autos. Who we have here. We got Wade Boggs, Prince Fielder, Sonny Gray, 10 of 50, nice number. Sonny Gray going out the Oakland. That's Troy. Congratulations, Troy, Sonny Gray. Base, Stan the Man. Aaron Nola, very nice. Nice auto too, Aaron Nola. Philadelphia Phillies going out to Andy O. football tomorrow, folks. Got to get up at 6:30 a.m. here in California. Watch that London game. So it's truly from 6:30. So I'll get up at 6, get ready, watch from 6:30 until the end of Sunday Night Football. It will be one huge, huge day of football tomorrow. Unless my Eagles have to win, folks. They come on at 10. If they don't win, it ruins my whole day. 25 of 50, Giancarlo Stanton. Or, 25 of 100 for Miami. I had to turn the TV down sort of low because I don't want to hear all the cheers, but looks like another dinger. Yeah, it's all day, Alex. 6:30 until base. And I just want the day to go right. I just want the Eagles to win. It's a tough game tomorrow against the Minnesota Vikings. Base. Yeah, it's big. It's tough. And Bradford, you know, he got kicked out of town. Eagles just kicked him right out of town. And revenge, baby. You know he's going to. And that defense is sort of crazy, too. Base. But they're a little weak in receivers. We'll see what happens. Base. But they better not lose. And as far as fantasy goes, I need a big game out of Jameis Winston. My QB. Base. I haven't seen a Goldschmidt come out of here. Auto or numbered card. Maybe base. I'm not the greatest football cards. Yeah, the Bills. Wow, that's nice, Jonathan. Base. Oh, Rex Ryan. Who's buying top loaders? Wow. Well, when I was at Topps, I worked at Topps for 14 years. And I started Topps.com and Topps Vault and all that stuff. And Bill Belichick was a big customer. Bill Belichick bought football cards. I think I kept his credit card number. I think I took a picture of it. His credit card number. Of the invoice, just to prove to people, and he used to get it shipped right to the stadium. He would buy cases, and then at Christmas time, he would buy the case of factories, like a case, sometimes two cases of factory sets. So he probably gave those out to all the people that worked in the front office, I would assume. So, we got a love for Bill Belichick. All right. Comes the autos, folks. Spin it around. Gonzalez, Giolotto, Peter O'Brien. The D-backs. Somebody's looking for D-backs. That's Edward. This is the only case I've broken, so I don't know what the repetition rate is. But I want a gigantor of a card. Base. Andrew Jones. Very nice auto, too, Andrew Jones. Atlanta Braves, Andrew Jones. It's Edward. Wow, Edward got both those cards. Congratulations, Edward. Two more boxes. The greatest football cards in caps. He's screaming at his dog right now. I hate the Dodgers. hate him. You can't really say you hate him. He's only, I mean, if you said, I hate the Yankees, then that's a team worthy of hate, but I don't know about the Dodgers. Maybe the Yankees and the Cowboys, about the only two teams that I don't really care for much, nor do most people I know. Base. Alex hates the Yankees and the Red Sox. I like the Red Sox. Everybody's going to start hating the Cubs. They win a couple of World Series, and they're all of a sudden they're not the lovable losers anymore. And everybody's going to start hating them because they're always going to be good. Oh, the Giants, yeah. We all hate the Giants, Jonathan. New York football Giants and the San Francisco Giants. Not hate, but we're not fans. Alex L. says he's a Rays fan. I've only known one other Rays fan in my life, Alex, and that was Tom Lehberger. Used to work with him at Beckett. Love the Rays. Trout. There's Goldschmidt, but it's just a base. Someone was looking for Goldschmidt. I just jinxed too, Jonathan. The Giants? 46 of 100, Trey Turner. It's nice, Trey Turner. The Nats. It's going out to Jonathan. Hey, Jonathan, there's no jinx. You get a nice serial number out of 50, out of 100, Trey Turner. They have a good farm. The thing, problem is they can't keep the players. They get them and they get rid of them. Same with the Marlins. They just don't have enough, I don't know, money or what it is. Prince. Base. Three zip cups. How'd they get the third run? Home run? Yeah, see, they can't afford to keep them. That's the problem. If you can't afford to keep players, you have no business owning a team. So all the cards ship, folks. So these will probably go out. Yeah. Willie Mays. All right, let's get to some autos. Speaking of Chris Archer. Corey Kluber, Cleveland Indians, Corey Kluber, Jim G. Yeah, Snell is good. Snell was with the Orioles, wasn't he, for a while? I think in a meet. And Trey Turner, that's a nice one. Trey Turner, another hit for the Nationals. Jonathan. Trey Turner. It's a nice one. Two more boxes. Four boxes to go, folks. Yeah, we liked Evan Longoria. When I lived in New York, we were... Our minor league team, because we lived about an hour north of New York City, was the Hudson Valley Renegades, which Edion and all those guys in the chat, that's where they live and work, Hudson Valley, New York. And they were minor league for the Devil Rays. base. I lived in North Salem, New York. Right on the Connecticut border with Danbury, Connecticut. It was like horse country. There are more horses in North Salem than there are people. I worked with Tops. I was employed by Tops for about 14 years. That's why I lived in New York. Durham Bulls. That's a nice hit. Out of 25 for the Texas Rangers. That's Nolan. Nolan Ryan. It's David. There you go, David. A lot of Nolan Ryan collectors out there still, folks. They love Nolan Ryan. Base. /100, Mike Piazza. That's a Mets, Mike Piazza. Going out to the New York Mets. Base. So we got more breaks in the store. We got Triple Threads Baseball. We got Five Star Baseball. We have Supreme Football. We have Torque Racing. The new release from Panini. And all spots purchased tonight through Monday, 6 p.m. Pacific. Enter to win $250 break credit. Joe will do that random on Thursday, or excuse me, Monday evening. Joe will be back Monday, 3 o'clock, live and in person. Donnie Baseball, base. Base. Let's get to some autos. Base, base. Ping Ho Park. That's a nice hit for the Twinks. The Minnesota Twins. Bradley. Ping Ho Park. Base, base. Corey Dickerson, speaking of the Tampa Bay Rays, there he is. Corey Dickerson, Tampa Bay Rays going out to Daniel P. It's a nice card, Daniel. Two boxes to go, folks. JaspysHobbyland.com. Get into some breaks. I'm not sure what's next close to filling, but I'm sure there's something that we'll be able to break real soon. It's only 6 o'clock here. I got another 5 hours to go, folks, at least. So let's break some stuff. I want to do some racing. I like to do some basketball too. I'm not sure if there's any preferred in the store or not. I love preferred basketball. But let's do some baseball. Let's do some playbook football. There's two playbook breaks in the store. Not sure they're both still in there. I haven't looked at the sheet for a while. Base. David, no, it's not coming today. We used a brand new distributor because it was so hard to get, so we had to go to And I won't mention distributor's name, but they don't have very good service. We bought that last Wednesday. We're supposed to have it Thursday. They promised us on Monday, David. But they also promise it today. The distributors pay the shipping fees, the shipping charges. So I guess they didn't want to ship it for Saturday delivery after all. So impeccable will be Monday. I know Nick won't put the last, I know there's more, he put two breaks in, he won't put any more in until we actually have it in hand, which is always a good rule. You don't sell it if you don't have it. But when they promise you, a little serial number here. Bo! Bo knows baseball. 49 of 100. Going out to the KC Royals. Yeah, we should get a discount. I don't think so. We just won't use that distributor again. Although, sometimes when just to get the product, you have to use people you don't necessarily use. Our regular distributor was all sold out. But it was a very limited print run. Very limited print run. Base and the two autos. Good luck. Carl Edwards Jr. The Cubbies. It's Mary Lou. And last pack. Good luck. I know these are base. Big Cat. Another hit for the Tampa Rays. Alex Cobb. For the Rays. So that's the break, ladies and gentlemen. JaspysHobbyland.com. That's it for Gold Label. We have no more in stock. But many, many other products in the store. JaspysHobbyland.com. Until next time, thank you.